Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we're doing fish tacos. I got the mini shells. Show y'all. Mini shells with sour cream in it. All nice and ready. And here we have some salsa. It's spicy. Then she got some sauce. She has salt. She made fried fish and she sauteed some. So I got some of the sauce to dip it in. Got some onions and some, I believe this is pickled. I think it is, or she just, I just know it's hot. But some red cabbage and yeah, and pray for some meat. The Lord, thank you for this food. Let it be nourishing to my body. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Oh, and this is, I think it's pronounced whitening fish. I love onions. Oh, and I put some pickled red onion. I'm gonna try this salsa. Everything is just falling. It just went dark all of a sudden. Hold on, I'm gonna fix this. I'm gonna fix the lighting real quick because for some reason, like when I'm eating, it gets dark. So, hold on, guys. Okay, that should be better. Trying to make sure I take the bones out. Mm. Put some red onions at the bottom because they keep falling out. All right, guys, please like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for this time for this video.